So when we both have a face mask, I protect you, you protect me, and we are both safe.
We have an important message for all of you, especially if you live in a country that is right now facing the new coronavirus. The pandemic is growing exponentially in many countries. But the Czech Republic is one of the few in Europe that has significantly slowed down the spread of the virus. In this video, we would like to tell you what we did differently. And mainly, we would like to help you to do the same. We are following social distancing and the rule stay at home. But others do that too. We also have a strict hygienic procedures. Others do that as well. But the main difference is everyone who has to leave their house has to wear a face mask. Everyone.
I know. They may be told you that masks wouldn't protect you, but there are studies proving that even a homemade mask can be partially protective. Partially. Any protection is essential today. But now the more important thing. Masks fundamentally prevent the transmission from you to others by sneezing, coughing, but also breathing. And many people are the most contagious before they start showing symptoms. So, when we both have a face mask, I protect you, you protect me, and we are both safe.
Based on recent data, we know that population-wide use of masks is essential for suppression of the outbreak.
According to our professional experience, a simple homemade mask can prevent up to 100% of the spread of potentially infected microdroplets.
The more people use masks, the less virus can be distributed and fewer individuals are exposed.
Just a few days ago, people were laughing at those who wore masks. But some people knew about this positive effect and started to share this information across social media. The message grew fast through artists, influencers, and others. I know, face masks aren't in stores, right? But something incredible happened. People started making homemade masks and giving them to others for free. Many companies, theaters, or even retirement houses changed their buildings into sewing rooms, and thousands of people started to sew masks at home. So we know that face masks work, and it has been repeatedly confirmed by scientists. We know that it is possible in just 3 days to provide face masks for 10 million people in one country. And we know that here we have fundamentally repressed the infection. Please share this knowledge and help us to change as many countries as possible. Take a picture with your face mask on and share it with the hashtag #MasksForAll. It can really save lives. And remember, I protect you, you protect me.